Ladies and gentlemen, once your bottle has been waxed, we leave it. She puts it in a box, and when Robert comes to get us, he's going to also pick up your bottle. We're going to go on and finish our tour, and Robert will then take your bottles to the second floor of the still house. That's where Kelly is today. Kelly will be there to greet you after the tour, and you can pay her for your bottle. Now, for an additional $10, you can make it even more special. We have a lady.